Cody's hiding behind that hood.
Basketball game tomorrow night.